This is a fire inside. Today I'll be showing you these DC comics. I hope you enjoy the page flipping sounds. This first comic is The Untold Legend of Batman, issue. This is from July 1980 with 24 pages. It was published after Krypton Chronicles. Krypton Chronicles, which gave Superman's backstory. And fills in missing bits and pieces of the Caped Crusader's crime-fighting career. Caped Crusader. This first issue recaps Batman's origin and finds the character puzzling over a package containing remnants of a bat costume worn by Thomas Wayne. I really love the silhouette. The silhouette at the back here. Batman's silhouette. Next comic here is Green Lantern Emerald Dawn 2, Part 3 of 6. This is from 1991, and it has this the start of Hal Jordan's training as a Green Lantern, and the Guardians of the Universe have selected Sinestro to be his teacher. Hal's got a problem. He's serving a 90-day jail sentence by day while fighting alongside Sinestro. 1982 first series. Night Force was an ongoing comic book series featuring Baron Winters as the Night Force. It was published from August of 1982 to September of 1983 at the Potomac Psychiatric Hospital. Patient Vanessa Van Housing sees visions of demonic forces beckoning her. Baron Winters meets again with Jack Cold and tells him about Vanessa. Vanessa. He wants to bring Vanessa into his fold. This comic is the new Mr. Miracle. This is the 1989 second series and was published in 1991. Shiloh attempts to learn what the mother box is all about, and Big Barda sees a new job opportunity in A Tale of Two Miracles. A Tale of Two Miracles. Next up is the Amazing Spider-Man. The Amazing Spider-Man. This is from 1990. This is the first issue of three anti-drug series. Consists of Amazing Spider-Man number 1, Skating on Thin Ice. Amazing Spider-Man number 2, Double Trouble. Amazing Spider-Man number 3, Spider-Man is definitely my favorite superhero. first one is called is Robin 2, the Joker's Wild, number 1. This is from 1991. While Batman is out of the country, leaving Robin behind to patrol Gotham alone, the Joker breaks out of Arkham Asylum. Arkham Asylum. Robin realizes that the only thing that keeps Joker somewhat under control decides to try and convince Joker that Batman is still in Gotham. 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 is an ad for a Back to the Future cartoon from